So I know we're all going to be hypervigilant right now, and if we hear a dog cough once, we're like, oh my gosh. So the big thing, if the dog is coughing for more than 5 to 7 days, probably should be evaluated. I will backtrack and say, if anyone is concerned about their pet, I would rather them come in and have their pet be assessed so there isn't any concern. But the big thing is if the cough is longer than 5 to 7 days, they probably should have their pet evaluated.